Today I'll be cooking frog legs. This is my first video with cooking. I've already put the onion powder on here and the pepper. So I'm going to put this on there. This is my favorite. I'm just going to fry it just like you fry fish. It says up on there seafood, so I'm just going to fry it like that. A little parsley. I'm going to add a little buttermilk in there. And crack an egg. Y'all excuse my hand. I cut my hand yesterday. That's why I got this on there. That's a cup of cornmeal and it's a 1/3 of flour. Put that on the mug. I'm gonna add some. I didn't measure this either. I'm just going by hand. That was garlic powder. This is pepper. Parsley. Onion powder. And Creole seasoning. It's alright to get your hands dirty. Mm-hmm. Now I'm going to batter the legs up. Just have a little froggy legs look. They look good too. Hey everyone, I'm done cooking the fried. I fried some frog legs. I'm low-key scared to eat it. But let me try. Hold on, I got some hot sauce on there. If you continue to watch my videos, you're going to know I love spices. It tastes like, it really does taste like chicken. The texture is like chicken, but it kind of tastes like fish. See? It's like, tastes like chicken. The scale of 10 I get is like a 8. I should have fried some more. I only fried 4 because I wasn't sure how it was going to taste. But it's good. I'm going to start doing a lot of videos, food videos, stuff with the kids, DIYs, probably vlogs. Might me want to unthaw some more of these things. They really good. But sometimes you just get tired of eating chicken, pork chops, ribs, stuff like that. It's something new. I will be buying these. Don't forget to hit that thumbs up and subscribe to Team Rogers Legends.